Miss Richardson and Miss Williams, Shirley and Pat, to everyone in the M Ensemble family, have loved theater since childhood. Both majored in theater in college, Shirley at Florida A&M University and the University of Miami, Pat at Northwestern University. While leading M Ensemble, both held down demanding jobs. Shirley as a substance abuse prevention specialist with the Miami-Dade Office of Rehabilitative Services, Pat as director of the after-school program at the YWCA of Greater Miami. Through more than four decades of staging plays, working with actors, and helping uncounted kids fall in love with theater the way they did, Pat and Shirley have faced and conquered more problems than either would care to remember. There has never been enough money. A permanent theater has been elusive, yet they have never given up. They have moved M Ensemble from one home to another, starting in Liberty City, then going on to what is now the African Heritage Cultural Arts Center, the Bakehouse Art Complex, the Joseph Caleb Auditorium, 14 years in their own space in North Miami, the Lightbox, and the South Miami-Dade Cultural Arts Center. Soon, their journey will take them back to the community where they began, as plans call for them to be the resident company in the new theater at the 7th Avenue Transit Village Project in Liberty City. Home at last.